How to fix Spotify student premium not working. How to fix Spotify. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you are a Spotify student user, suddenly your student premium is not working. Today we will walk you through the most common reasons why it's not working and how can you fix it. So for that, if you have purchased the premium plan, the student premium plan of Spotify, first thing first, you need to double check that you are still eligible for the Spotify student premium. To qualify for the student discount, you must be enrolled in a disqualified university or college and be able to verify your student status. If you're already verified, you can try re-verifying your status expired or if there were any issues with your share ID. Another reason Spotify student premium might not be working is if you are logged in into a wrong account. So if you're logged in into a wrong account, double check that you are logged in into the account that has the student premium subscription. If you have multiple Spotify accounts, it is easy to mix them up. So you can just go and verify the email which is listed under your active subscription. Otherwise, sometimes the app's data or cached files can interfere with the features like student premium. For that, go ahead and clear up the cache of that particular app. Go to settings and go to their storage. After that, go ahead and clear the cache of that particular application. Otherwise, check for the Spotify premium payment issues. Like if there is a failed transaction or expired payment method, make sure your payment details are up to date. And after doing all of above, you can go ahead and restart the Spotify app for once. That will help you refresh your account status and fix the minor glitches. If you have tried all of the above, you can contact the Spotify support. They can help with the account issues, subscription errors, or verification problems if none of those works. And that is it. That is how you should fix your Spotify student premium not working. So please be sure to like, subscribe, and click the bell icon for more helpful tutorials. Thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next video.